Thank you. So, in my pile of Dresden Doll songs, I found this song that I don't think I've played for probably 5 years. Maybe 3 years. And, you know, one of the nice things, and I kind of expected this would happen, because I basically, like, after I stopped touring with Brian and I made Who Killed Amanda Palmer and started going on tour, there was like this set collection of Dresden Doll songs that I figured sounded good solo. I brought them with me and I played them on the road. But then a lot of them just sort of like just died. And I haven't been playing at all. Ironically, this one is in like the dead pile, but it's the only solo piano song that Dresden Dolls ever released. Which just doesn't make any sense. So I'm going to play it for you. Is Miss Tess in the audience? If you're out there, she might be backstage. She's probably backstage. Either way, it doesn't matter. It's symbolic. This one is for you. In exchange for your last song, your new song, which was beautiful. Can we get a fucking round of applause for that? This song could be interpreted many ways, but at its most literal, from one traveling musician to another. Thank you. God.